hindi siya accepted. Yan ang siste, kaya tatakbo ng senador si ACT-CIS Representative Erwin Tulfo sa 2025 midterm elections. Narito ang report.
The last time we talked, I asked you if you were gonna run for Senate. You said, happy ako dito sa Congress. What made you decide to run for Senate?
Because the President asked me again, I need your services. I need your services again once more. But will you say no? Ayoko na po, Mr. President, kasi di naman ako lumusot sa CA. And it's not his fault, di ba? So I said, yes. I took up the challenge. Talk about pressure, of course it's a pressure. Imagine, what's the rating? 51%? Uh-huh. Ibig sabihin, 51% ng voting population will vote for me, 51. Sabi ng survey. Uh-huh. Hindi ko alam kung totoo yun. Well, tatlong survey na nagsasabi nun. So there's a pressure. Ibig sabihin, kung 60 million ang population natin doon, expecting na 30% ng 50% boboto sa'yo, so 30 million. So ibig sabihin noon, may pressure, inaantay ka ng mga tao, what will you do, di ba? Uh-huh. Pagpaka-angka-angka dyan, nakakahiya ka, ibabash ka, katakot-takot. So that alone, na number one ka, is already a big pressure and hanging on your shoulders kasi expect nila na you do what you did. Siguro nakita nila, like I said, it was a blessing in disguise. Siguro God put me there, the SWD, for a very short stint. But when I hit the ground, I hit it running, di ba? I was running. So they're expecting na pag naging senador ka, gusto namin, tumakbo ka, gusto namin gawin mo yun. And I'm ready for the challenge. Yeah. Uh-huh. I'm gonna ask them lang, just give me 6 years. Bigyan nyo lang ako ng 6 years. If I will not perform like what I did this WD, I'll step down. I will not ask for re-election. Mark my word.
Mapapanood po ang buong panayam kay Congressman Erwin Tulfo sa programang The Long Take mamayang alas 6:15 ng gabi sa One News.